Hey guys, it's Booze Boo. Today I will be showing you guys how to get cool things on your iPhone. Let's do this. Yeah. Let's do this. Anyways, we need an iPhone. Next, you can go into Cydia and get different things, but I'm going to preview you guys four things today. Alright. Now you need to go to Winterboard. Alright. Now when you're in Winterboard, you want to go to... Let me change this one. So right now, I'm going to show you guys the Oklahoma Sooners theme. Alright, now we're on Oklahoma Sooner theme. Alright. Just show you some cool things. Alright, the icons are all clear, except for your messaging icon and, yeah, and like some of the other ones, like the video camera and the black rain icon. Alright, now that's that one, but I want to show you guys one cool thing that I like about the texting icon. Loading up. Alright, so like, the color of that maroonish color of the OU Sooners is for the bubble, without trying to go find any other like bubble colors. It just comes with the theme. I kind of like this theme though. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Okay. And by the way, when you block it, this is the the lock screen Oklahoma and then the OU slider. So yeah. Okay. Alright. Now the next theme is going to be, I think it's a Saints Super Bowl. I'm a big fan of the Saints. So here's some loading. Alright. There's the Saints quarterback. Yeah. Alright. And the rest of it's just kind of basic. See? It's basic. I don't know. Click the calculator instead. Like that. So, real basic. Now when you go to the messaging app, I think he comes in the back again. Yeah, it does. Like this. Looks kind of cool. Alright. Now, Winterboard once again. Alright. Now I'm going to choose the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution theme. This is pretty cool. Actually, I'm going to show you guys five themes. Hold on. So yeah, so two down, three more to go. This will be the third. All right. And by the way, hold on, I'll show you guys that again. When you unlock it, it shows a little Mitsubishi Lancer on the steering wheel. When you unlock it, it starts the car. And then... You might not have heard that, but if you did, yeah. And then, it's a pretty cool theme. The background changes. Different things like the car and going through water. And it shows, like, the engine and stuff. And then, oh yeah, on the texting thing again, it's in the background. The only disadvantage that I don't like is if you can kind of notice on the bottom, you see the car a little bit under that last bubble. There's a little bit of a car, so you can't really see the car. But then when you turn it sideways, it like has a white piece on this side, if you can see that, which I don't get, because it doesn't cover the whole screen, so I don't think it's meant for sideways texting, but you can still do it. And so that's that theme. And I will put the themes in the description, the names of them, so if you don't remember, you can just go look in the description, alright? Let me see. Oh yeah, the gun theme, this one's pretty cool if you're a real gun kind of person. I'm not really, but it's pretty cool, so. Alright. So there's a revolver in the back. Alright, we'll just switch to a sniper rifle. And hold on, I'll get y'all a better picture of this. If you want to see a better picture of it, just hold down the one of the icons so that they shake, and then move it. See, like this. See that? Oh yeah, see, see they came back. But since I have the icon held down, you can see the next page, so you can see the gun a little bit better. So that's that, and the texting, I think, is there's nothing different about that. But yeah, that one's pretty cool because you can see some pretty cool guns. Yeah, and this one's just basic normal app. I mean, normal messaging settings for that. And what's the other one? Color Blast is pretty cool too. This one is really cool. I like this one. It's got the little rainbow effect, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Hold on. See the slider, the one that says slide to unlock, it says, it's like a rainbow. But if you have the custom unlock, or the custom slider or whatever, like with that different name, it's pretty cool too. I have that on my iPod Touch. And then, so this is what it looks like. It's pretty cool, and the icons are pretty cool. It kind of resembles, the icons are kind of resemblant to the Dino Zombies theme, if you guys know what theme that is. He created his own theme. And, oh yeah. And hold on. I don't know what that is in the background. It kind of looks like an eagle or something. I don't know. But yeah, that's that theme. That's a really cool theme. And let me see one more. Oh yeah, and there's an Audi theme. This one's kind of cool, not one of my favorites, but I'll show it to you guys.